हलो फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू माय चैनल मानव नासिर एस एस सरवणन टुडे विल डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक डेवलपमेंट टाइप्स ऑफ डेवलपमेंट टाइप्स ऑफ डेवलपमेंट कंपोज्ड ऑफ सिनेप्सिस इंट्रोडक्शन टाइप्स ऑफ डेवलपमेंट फिजिकल डेवलपमेंट पर्सनल डेवलपमेंट कॉग्निटिव डेवलपमेंट सोशल डेवलपमेंट मॉरल डेवलपमेंट कंक्लूशन इंट्रोडक्शन The term development, in it is a most general psychological sense, refer to certain change in that occurs in human beings or animals between the conception and death. However, the term is not associated to just any changes, but to those that appear in orderly way and are relatively permanent in nature. It is a change where a person development and change from dependency and autonomy. Change may be occur because a illness, tenderness or other such as related cases, but these are relatively temporary. We not consider them development changes. Physical development. This development is associated with development in one's physical aspects such as height and weight. It associated with quantitative change that occurs in the body. Mostly physical development takes place in chronological sequence where development takes place from head to body. Personal development composed of all individuals are different and have the difficult ways of development. Under personal development he explore how individual personality changes. Cognitive development. The ability to think, reason and analyze is known as cognition, and the development of this ability is known as cognitive development. Social development. Family, school and community constitute the social context of children. Children have a specific role to play in those institutions. This institution also influences child development. How children develop the social aspects of their personality in the core of social development, emotional development can also understand as social development as it is development with reference to social life. Moral development. The moral development are composed of post-conventional, conventional, pre-conventional. Post-conventional shared standards, rights, duties and principles. Conventional, assessing the personal consequences. Pre-conventional, value-based external events. We face many confidence every day, life moves ahead after resolving in them. But how do we resolve the confidence? How do you justify our action, decisions? How fair are the decisions, moral or immoral? Resolving this confidence and studied under moral development. Conclusion. If we explore more, he can understand this relation in different way. Whereas learning facilities, development and knowledge, skill and other, explore the facilities development at various stages. It is important to mention that as there are cultural differences in learning, development may be also influenced by culture conditioning.